That was another list, though, that I thought was actually a lot more accurate. But not things that don't, but it's like 10 things I think that only Dark Souls players would understand or something like that. I was just like, yeah, that's pretty much true. That's true. It wasn't me! Told it wasn't me. I told you, but did you believe me?
No.
Nobody ever believes me. And then afterwards, I'm just like, I told you. And just in case they die. Alright. Oh, hi, Sirius. I don't remember there being somebody there. I have to wait for that to wear off. Oh, never mind. Close. I think because he doesn't stagger. That's the kind of the problem. If he staggered, that would have been great, but he doesn't. So the fact that he doesn't stagger, the whichamacallums, would not be a very good choice. The scythe, because I kind of depend on him to stagger with the scythes. No, thank you. Oh yeah, you power him up on top of that. Yeah, definitely no thank you. Whee! All right. Take two. Haha! Workaround! You know what? I'm gonna try it though. Let's see what would happen. always have so much trouble with this guy. Like, so much trouble. Every time. Every freaking time. Yeah, that's kind of staggered, though. With enough quick hits. Kind of glad about that. Fortunately, I just didn't have the stamina to keep attacking him. He's also throwing a green blossom. See if that helps. You suck. You suck. It's so cool when it's like a scythe. I don't know. I really like the scythe, the dual scythe. I like the name of the Life Hunt scythe also. It's such a cool name. I should have just done that, to be honest. But whatever. Ow, what the? No! Oh my god. Alright, I'll just have to do the usual crap. I can't go aggro on it. Like, I just can't. You're a dick. Hey, at least I'm not hollow. I thought it was one of the funniest animations in this game. God damn! And then followed by another. Okay. The fact that I actually have to go Ember just to fight this dude. There we go. Like, leave me alone! Holy crap! Give me it! Woo! Give me a chance to breathe! Oh my god! Oh, I found a place to cheese it! I always find cheesing places. It's just the exact same amount of damage. It don't make a difference whether it's fire arrows or regular arrows. Jeez! I hate you so much. I'm so annoyed. I made a room for that. Like my life actually depended on it. Let's check and snap. In the middle of this whole thing, I was checking snap. I needed to be looking at something that wasn't freaking killing me. Oh man. I would like to not die. I would like to not be having the fear of death right behind me for just a minute or two. Whoa, shut up, would you quit powering him up? You dick! Summon you. Summon you. Let's make this fight more. Oh, it's not really that more difficult, to be honest. Hello. Would you quit moving? I'm trying to look at you. Yeah, she made it too. Alright, let's do this. Let's go kill some ramen!